wait to get started, huh?
She could improve the storm scenario with us.
Found the part. Ready to fix up that weapon?
I am always ready to fix up a weapon.
Never thought I'd be glad to see the inside of a Thunderjaw's mouth.
I sure am. Every machine's a big box of tools. Once they stop trying to kill you, that is. Trust me, Aloy. You won't recognize this Icerail when I'm through. There. Oh, she's perfect. A spear's a spear, right? Poke slash done. Boring. I adjusted the chill water flow, rebalanced here, strapped on a launcher, and now she shoots freezing spikes. Ta-da!
You weren't kidding.
More beautiful, more powerful. That's my guarantee.
Here it is. One Stormbird Talon.
Let's do it. I haven't had this much fun in ages. Watch and learn, Aloy. Only... don't stare directly at the sparks. Okay, so I pretty much had to break her in half. But what's a staff? A stick. One thing I like about sticks, you can put them back together however you want.
Which you did. This thing looks a whole lot more dangerous.
She's better than dangerous. She's a genuine Varja special now. Take good care of her.
I've got what you asked for. Show me what you had in mind for the forge fire.
Finally! Was feeling like I'd neglected her. And that's a little too close to my family life. She's done, and she's yours. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
That looks great. I almost expected you to turn it into a burning ropecaster or something.
Nah, she was close to perfect from the start. She's a Varja original, after all.
Thanks, Varja. These three weapons are fine work.
Are you kidding? I can't remember when I had this much fun. I should be thanking you.
I'm the one walking away with the weapons, aren't I?
It seems wrong to charge you for giving me an opportunity to do what I love doing. Don't tell Pop I said that. Here, whenever I tinker with weapons, I go through fistfuls of this stuff. Maybe you'll get some use out of it.
Introduced.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. What trial can I give you today? In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing. Perfection. Only this blazing sun will suffice. If I'm counting right, you've won enough suns to get special weapons from the lodge at Meridian. Go talk to Idaba there. Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. I would have chosen the same one. Slide down a rope, and I'll start timing.
Shooting. was more than just a shooter. Myself in these trials, and I should do it for these parents.
It has been a delight watching you work. Here's the blazing sun you earned. Oh, did you know if you get enough suns, you can get special gear? Just talk to Idaba at the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. The remains of Watchers rest on three rises. Loot all of them before time runs out, and you pass. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there. I'll start timing once you slide down the rope. Congratulations! You can do no better. This blazing sun is yours. Did I tell you about the special gear? Well, you can get it since you have enough suns. Talk to Idaba at the lodge in Meridian.
I should leave for now.
Till the next hunt.
Practice your skills. Choose a trial. The watchers of the herd attack quickly. Take them down while in stealth to prove your skill. Very well. Choose a rope and slide down to begin. You have mastered this run. Accept this blazing sun as your reward. With so many suns, you may wish to speak to Idaba in Meridian. She will have special gear for you.
Not today. I should go.
Another time, then. The herd is restless. It's time for the trials. Shellwalkers guard their cargo with their lives. In this trial, you must loot 4 of their containers in the allotted time. Very well. Choose a rope and slide down to begin.
Thank you.
You have mastered this run. Accept this blazing sun as your reward. With so many suns, you may wish to speak to Idaba in Meridian. She will have special gear for you.
Not today. I should go.
Another time, then.
Would you like to give it another go? 10 your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are. These blazing sun marks are rare. Well done, and well earned. Guess who's earned a special weapon? You. Show your marks to Idaba at the lodge in Meridian to pick it up.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
heard the Norican handle their bow.
Got Osiram and Cardiff completely. Pleasant.
Come.
We can talk or we can hide.
Business arrangement.
What can I do for you, Bergrund?
Mourn my poor departed luck. I finally met some Banuk keen to trade with outlanders. Then they up and vanished. Three Banuk hunters. Rolled in a few days ago. No provisions, junk equipment, no idea how to strip a machine for parts. Asked me to outfit them for a long trip. And you know me, Aloy. I'm sentimental. So I did it on credit.
And they haven't paid.
Well, they tried. Just look what they did to this Thunderjaw heart. But that was ages ago. And I'm starting to worry about them.
Tell me, Bergrund, are you worried about their well-being or your purse strings?
A man can worry about two things.
Uh-huh. What kind of deal was this, really?
Just what I said. I was nothing but generous, Aloy. After they dropped this ruined heart at my feet, I even gave them another chance. Sent them to fetch a few other parts I need.
But you haven't seen them since.
Hide nor hair.
What do you mean they couldn't harvest parts?
Not uncommon with Banuk. That's shaman's work, you see. The hunters take down the machines. The shamans slice them up. No shaman with these three. Just two youngsters sniping at each other. And that big fella, standing there smiling.
So if the Banuk don't usually hunt without a shaman, what's the story with these three?
They weren't telling. But hammer to steel. It's not a happy story, whatever it is.
You said they asked you to outfit them for a trip. A trip to where?
Not sure. But I heard them chattering about the Sundom when they thought I wasn't listening.
So they're leaving Banuk territory.
Sensible behavior. Still, I get the sense this wasn't a sightseeing trip. They're running from something.
I'm not a debt collector, Bergrund. If I look for them, it'll be to make sure they're all right.
Of course, of course! Fires of the Forge, forgive me. I actually like these idiots. The molten steel of youth and all that. But if you do manage to find them, you could remind them of the deal we made. A scorcher claw, a loop of sinew from a stalker, and a snap maw fang. If they bring me those parts, their debt's paid. And then some. Just make sure they don't bust them up too badly.
I'll consider it.
Last I saw them, they were heading northeast. Good machine hunting up that way. If you decide they're worth the trouble, you might look for them there.
throwing shards on fancy weapons. Without real skill, there is... Our struggles don't... Outlander.
There was an...
Nook tradition to determine who had the strongest will. Some parts of Bannor still use it. You take a hot coal in your fist, and then hold it until you must plunge it into the snow. There were many warriors in those days with a strong will.
fistful of Bluegleams worth braving the cold. Can't find its footing on these slopes.
Thank you.
Or frozen machine fluid.
Light means trouble. A few minutes anyway.
mind their own business and tend to their own.
Keepsake of the old ones.
Thank you.
Bluegleam will make some shaman happy. Bluegleams. Or frozen machine fluid. Those are Berggren's missing hunters. I don't suppose you three know an Osram in Song's Edge called Berggren, do you?
Boys! That con artist sent an errand girl to collect what's owed to him.
I'm nobody's errand girl. Berggren asked me to help harvest parts. Or would you rather keep trying to sell him broken junk?
Broken junk?
This pack will be on the move soon. No time to argue. If she's offering to help, we should accept it.
Fine. We're about to take down these machines. If you're so eager to help, then lead the way.
Oh no! Somebody blew you up!
All right, Outlander. You want to talk about our deal with Berggren? Let's talk.
That's done. You three are pretty handy in a fight.
Thanks, I guess. Not that we needed your help. We are doing just fine without you.
That's not the way Berggren tells it. He says you tried to settle up with him using a shattered Thunderjaw heart.
What? That's an exaggeration. It was only broken in two.
Urkai, we don't have time for this. Come on, boys, back to the hunt. We still need two more of Berggren's components.
What's the rush?
We want out of these lands as soon as possible. That's all you need to know.
Why are you leaving the cut?
Well, we could go back to Bon-Or. Let Anakut slit our throats.
By the blue light, Urkai. Why don't you just write our story in the snow for any passing hunter to read? We had a dispute with the chieftain of our old Werak. We thought someone else should have been in charge.
he disagreed.
It seemed like a good time to move on. So, we are traveling to the Sundom.
From here to the Sundom, it's a long trip.
Seems worth it. Sometimes survival is about knowing when to leave and where to go.
Yeah, and in this case, survival means us getting as far away as we can from Bonor. We've seen enough red snow.
What's the plan once you get there? What will survival be about then?
Look, all that matters is that we get there. And to do that, we need shards. So if you'll excuse us.
So this Thunderjaw heart you brought Bergrin...
Let me ask you this, all right? Why would it matter that the heart was broken into two pieces? Can't you just stick it back together?
Of course you can't just stick it back together.
I just meant...
Oh, I bet that scam artist Osserim could. He just wants to send us on another stupid errand.
Oh, he's not so bad. I like Bergrind.
Like him? Tulamot, he sent us out in the snow to nearly die under the feet of a Thunderjaw, and...
Boys, shut up! Ugh! Every time someone brings up that stupid heart.
I've got the Scorcher Claw Bergrind was asking for. That only leaves the Stalker Sinew and the Snap Maw Fang.
You should hold on to it. You're coming along to the next hunt, after all, aren't you?
I suppose somebody's got to keep you three out of trouble.
Fine. I guess you'll have to tag along, then. But don't start thinking you're one of us. The Bloody Snowdrifts aren't accepting new hunters.
Bloody Snowdrifts? That's what you want to call our Werrick?
Yeah, it's not great to tie.
Well, it's not like your names are any better.
You. We're headed northwest. To the ruins near Hollow Hall. We'll be waiting. All the winters coming at once. might regret this. Oh boy. Get out of this. There's the herd. Everyone ready?
Are you joking? We were born ready. Let's go get them, Flaming Skulls!
Nope. That's awful.
It is a pretty bad name. Good effort to work, huh?
Forget it. Let's just go kill something.
Thank you.
don't know about you three, but I feel better. Aloy, did you get that component?
And the last kill goes to me.
That's another part down. One more and you'll have what you need to pay off Berggrund.
Starting to feel real, you know. I'm starting to believe we're really gonna get out of here. Honestly, I wasn't sure we'd survive a week without Nekoni. But here we are.
Who's Nekoni?
She was a friend of ours. She challenged the chieftain for control of of the Werak.
She didn't make it.
No. If you're gonna tell this story, tell it true. She was murdered.
Is this why you left Ben-Hur? Because of this business with Nekoni and your chieftain?
Onakut knew Nekoni was our mentor, our friend. We couldn't stay.
That final night, we snuck back to camp, packed what we could, and left.
Like cowards.
What are we to Tai? We are Banuk, aren't we? Survive and prevail. That's what we do.
It's not what she did.
Nekoni challenged the chieftain. Why?
Onikut wrapped himself in power and authority the way some people wrap themselves in furs. If you were willing to fawn over him and sing false songs to him, you might get a spot on the best hunts. The Werak split into two. Those willing to lick the bottoms of Onikut's feet, and the rest of us, waiting for things to get better.
Until Nekoni.
She was the best and bravest of us. She was the one who took a stand.
What happened? How did you lose Nekoni?
She challenged the chieftain to a hunting competition. Onikut, damn him! He wasn't nearly the hunter Nekoni was. But who comes back to the camp after the trial? Onikut, grinning like a snap maw, crowing, "Oh, where's little Nekoni?"
We tracked Nekoni through the woods. Found her not far from the trailhead.
With her damn neck snapped.
I don't want to remember her like that. Sometimes that memory, it's all I can think of.
I'm sorry, Tai. It sounds like she meant a lot to you. To all of you. I'm sorry for what you've been through.
It's nice to be heard. Thank you, Aloy.
Look, it doesn't matter, okay? What happened in Ben-Hur is buried in Ben-Hur. What matters now is what happens in the Sundom. That's where the burning turkeys are gonna make a name for ourselves, right?
Oh, the burning turkeys? Seriously?
It rolls off the tongue.
Sort of like vomit.
So, where to next?
There's a lake just west of here. Seems like a good place to find a snapmaw fang. We'll meet you there.
If you beat us there, just wait by the campfire. We'll be along. Looks like she beat us to it.
Well, what are we waiting for? Weapons at the ready.
To the hunt, sunshine snowshoes.
No. Rejected.
We'll discuss it later. Come here, Aloy. Let's have a proper goodbye, huh?
You're all right, Aloy. Thanks. She'd like this, I think. What we're doing, where we're going. There. That's the last of Berggren's parts. Looks like you three are out of debt. For now. Until Urkai breaks something else.
It was one time!
You make a nice shaman, Aloy. Thanks for lending a hand. Maybe we'll meet you in the Sundom sometime.
Once you get to the Sundom, what then? What's the next step?
We hunt like Nekoni wanted to hunt.
Nekoni had big dreams. A werak in which everyone pulls their weight and takes care of each other. No shamans, no chieftains, no need to pry the power out of anybody's hands.
Sounds like a lot of work.
But worth it, I think. And a fitting tribute to Nekoni. We can become the werak she always wished for.
You won't have me to strip your kills now. Are you three gonna be all right?
Doesn't look that hard, really. We'll be fine.
Great. He washes 3 successful harvests and he's suddenly a shaman.
When you get to Song's Edge, talk to Berggrind. If he can't teach you himself, he'll know someone who can.
Sure. And I bet he charges us for the introduction.
Thank you, Aloy. I'm sure we'll figure it out.
I guess this is goodbye. How does it feel, putting Banuk lands behind you?
The only thing I would have missed is already gone.
Let all those rotten Bonor suck-ups freeze to death.
It's a little much, Urkai, don't you think? That's strange. What is it to be Banuk after Banur forsakes you? How do we decide who we are? How about you, Aloy? Who do you think we are? What will you remember of us?
You do more than just survive. You believe in something, and you're willing to fight for it. Nekoni was willing to die for it.
I like that. Nukoni dreamt of a Werak without shamans or chieftains. And we might be that dream.
Nukoni's arrows. That's what we are. Shot from her bow in the north to hit her target in the south.
I know I'm not part of the Werak, but that's the best suggestion I've heard since I met you three.
Yes. Nukoni's arrows. We will try to fly true. Thank you, Huntress.
Bluegleams. Or frozen machine fluid.
Another day passing.
Come to test yourself? Why else would you be out here?